again, thank you so much for coming to our March concert featuring the Concert Band and Wind Ensemble. All groups have been working very hard to prepare the music in order to hear this evening. And I think I speak for everyone when I say we are excited to share this program with you tonight. Up first will be the Concert Band, and here introduced their first selection is our own Brody from the French Horn section. Please welcome on stage.
Thank you.
honest, whenever I program, and I think this is the second time now, I'm always like, dang it, why'd I pick that? Because it's hard, and it's a lot of work, but when it comes to like right for the concert, I'm always like, thank God I picked that, because it's so beautiful, and they really get a lot out of it. Like, they've seen a lot of growth through this piece, and it's been really fun to see. So keep that in mind for the future. Let's see here. Now, please welcome Lily to the stage, who will introduce Concert Band's final selection for this evening. Lily?
Different instruments to create the terrified feeling of exploring the forest at night. Please enjoy The Cave You Fear. Thank you.
Take the stage for the final portion of tonight's concert. Concert band, let's go this way, to the right. And we're not assembled, obviously the opposite. All right, who did that? All right, very good, give it up for them again. While that transition is happening, I like to mention that next year's marching band spring camps are already up and running. We had our first camp on Saturday the 25th, which showed a great deal of promise for the upcoming season. If you missed out on that, then have no fear. You are welcome to attend our next marching band camp on March 11th, which will include some informational meetings where the show will be announced. As always, please reach out to me if you have any questions. It's gonna be a good year. They're all good years, but this is gonna be a good year. So once Wind Ensemble's ready to go, we'll continue on with the next concert.